Vent fans don't take much power by themselves, but they are typically in use for hours per day, which is why they need to be accounted for when sizing the batteries and solar in a mobile, marine, or off-grid electrical system. And that's exactly what I'm going to teach you here in lesson number 9 of this electrical system sizing playlist. My name is Nate, and welcome to the Explorist Life Mobile, Marine, and Off-Grid Electrical Academy. Now, the methods of estimating power usage I'm going to teach you in this video will work for many different electrical devices. So if you keep an open mind and think critically, you'll be able to apply this information to your own specific project. Now, last thing before we get started, I put some important information about this academy, some additional resources, and some prerequisite information related to this video down in the pinned comment below. So be sure to scroll down and check it out. Let's get started. How much power does a vent fan use? Last year, we installed the MaxxFan Deluxe in our Ford Transit camper van conversion. The instruction manual for the MaxxFan Deluxe says that it requires a 5-amp 12-volt service. Now, this is a good starting point, and we could say that 5 amps times 12 volts equals 60 watts, multiplied by 10 hours per day results in 600 watt hours, but that would be an overestimation because the 5 amps the device uses is partially due to the amount of power it takes to raise the lid, which is only a couple of seconds and doesn't really need to be factored into a power audit as the load will be so small. The MaxxFan Deluxe also has 10 different speeds, and most people aren't running it on high all of the time, so we should also take that into consideration. I went out and ran through all of the MaxxFan speeds and measured their power draw in our van, and here were the results. 2 watts for the lowest setting and 43 watts for the highest setting. Now trying to say that, well, from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m., I'm going to run the fan at 40%, which is 7.5 watts, and then from 10 to noon, 70%, which is 19.4 watts. And then it gets hot after noon, so I'm just gonna run it at full speed for 3 hours, which is 43.4 watts. And then after that, I'm just gonna turn it off and turn the air conditioner on for 4 hours and use it. Well, that calculation is just going to get way too complicated, way too quickly to get that exact. So here's a more simplified plan. When Steph and I lived in our van full time, it seemed like we would have the fan on high basically after the sun came up, and then on low after the sun went down. So for easy figuring, we could just say that we ran the fan on speed 10 for 16 hours a day, and then on speed 1 for 8 hours a day. And this results in 43 watts for 16 hours and 2 watts for 8 hours, which results in 704 watt hours. But before we move on, I want to hear from you. If you have a van or RV and already have a good idea of what speeds and times you use your fan, let me know what type of fan you use, how long you run it per day, what speeds do you run it at, and the resulting watt hours used per day based on the calculations that you're learning about in this video. I'm trying to build out a database of what kind of power usage various devices use, and teamwork makes the dream work here, so help me out and let me know down in the comments section below. How much power does a vent fan use from a battery bank? Now, in the context of an off-grid battery bank, if this power were being drawn from a 12-volt battery, 704 watt-hours divided by 12 volts results in 59 amp hours, which is 59% of a 100 amp hour 12 volt battery for those 24 hours of fan usage at those two speeds. Now you should have a really good idea of how to calculate the power used by your vent fan in a mobile, marine, or off-grid electrical system. We will be referring back to this video later in this academy when we discuss full power audits, so be sure to bookmark it for future reference and come back to it if you need a refresher. In the next lesson, we are wrapping up this system sizing playlist with the grand finale, a complete start to finish power audit. So click up here to watch that, and I'll see you over there.